morning, Red Lion Area Junior High School. It is Mr. Bell filling in for morning announcements, and today is Friday, so you know it's going to be a good day. Today is also October 28th, which means it is National First Responders Day. Today we like to celebrate our police, our fire, and our EMS for what they do. Be sure to thank them for their service. Also, here's a short video for National First Responders Day.
Dispatch engine 314, traffic collision, unknown of injuries, Broadway at 20th.
Consider myself a hero, but I've met more heroes in this experience than I've ever thought existed.
Footsteps.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. This is WLIN News, and here is your daily school information. Today is cycle day one. Spirit days are back, but they're almost over. Today's Freaky Friday, and Monday will be dressed like a celebrity. The Leo Cup Classic is coming up on November 16th. Look for flyers around the school for more information. Now to Peter for our daily words of wisdom.
What? Good morning, WLIN Morning Announcements. This is Peter with a few words of wisdom. Do you ever wish you could wave a magic wand and end all the problems in our country? Do you ever wish you could stop all the crime and all the senseless killing? Listen to these words from American clergyman William Channing. If we hope to solve the serious problems of our society is facing today, we must each one do our individual part. We must build our character muscles by developing a strong set of principles. We must be kind, honest, and patient with ourselves and others. According to Mr. Channing, that's our one great hope for a better tomorrow. Today, write down 5 principles that you are choosing to live by. With something to think about, this is Peter. Make it a great day. You don't have a choice. Make it yours.
But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey, I know it's hard.